In this dream, which I had in September of 2017, Donald Trump was in a grocery store, sitting in an electric scooter. A refrigerated section of food separated him from me. I was standing up and leaned over the refrigerated produce to ask him a question. What would you think if God withheld his hand from you? I thought this question meant, what would Trump think if God stopped protecting him? He began to talk about Obama, but I cannot remember anything specific that he said. Then I saw Obama standing up, wearing a suit, at the corner of a shopping aisle. He did not appear to notice me or Donald Trump. I looked at Trump and wanted to say, speaking of the devil, but instead I said, there he is. I wanted to warn Trump to not say anything he would regret, since Obama was there and might be listening. Then I saw Obama pick up a box of frozen pizza. I saw on the box half of a star. And that is the end of the dream. If you have any interpretations, I would like to hear them. Here are a few thoughts I had. Trump was sitting down and Obama was standing up. Could this mean Trump is getting tired and Obama is ready for action? Is it possible that God will take away his hand of protection from Trump soon? Why was the setting in a grocery store? And why did Obama select frozen pizza? Why was there half of a pentagram on the box? Please pray for our president, Donald Trump, that God would continue to protect him from our adversary, the devil. May God protect all of us from the beast and his evil plans. May the mighty Lord Jesus stand up to defend us, his people, and defend those that are humble, those that are gentle, and those that have even a little love in their hearts.